Hello, Winooski readers. Our story today is one of my favorite bedtime stories, William's Winter Nap by Linda Ashman. In a house on a hill that's tall and steep, there's a boy named William who's ready to sleep. He drinks his cocoa, climbs into bed. He fluffs the pillow beneath his head, then burrows down for a nice long nap, but wakes to the sound of a
"Excuse me, but I've lost my way. I'm cold and tired. May I please stay?"
Will says.
"Yes, I'll scooch a bit. There's room for two. I'm sure we'll fit."
The two climb in and curl up tight, then yawn and say,
"Good night." "Good night."
It's quiet, just the clock's tick-tock. But wait, what's that? A knock, knock, knock.
"Oh, what a lovely, cozy place. Could you please spare a smidge of space?"
Will says.
"Yes, we'll scooch a bit. There's room for three. I'm sure we'll fit."
The three climb in and curl up tight, then yawn and say,
"Good night." "Good night."
It's peaceful in the sleepy room until that is the boom, boom, boom.
"My toes are numb, my tail is too. Okay if I come in with you?"
Will says.
"Yes, we'll scooch a bit. There's room for four. I'm sure we'll fit."
The four climb in and curl up tight. They yawn and say,
"Good night."
"Good night."
Ping, ping, ping. Could that be rain? No pebbles on the window pane.
"May I come in? I need some rest. I promise I'm a perfect guest,"
Will says.
"Yes, we'll scooch a bit. There's room for five. I'm sure we'll fit."
The five climb in and curl up tight. They yawn and say,
"Good night."
"Good night."
The sound of snoring, soft and low, then crunch. Some footsteps on the snow. A note is slipped beneath the door. "Do you have room for just one more?"
"I'd rather not. I'm too squished."
"No space. There's gotta be some other place."
"We don't have room.
Too hard to fit."
"No way. We can't consider it."
Will says,
"If it's someone small, it might not be so hard at all."
He tugs the door to see who's there.
Uh-oh.
"Oh, my.
What now?"
"Bear. I saw your light on through the tree. I'm lonely. May I join you, please?"
Bear shivers in the falling snow.
"I see. No room. That's fine. I'll go."
"It's awfully cold."
"The snow.
The ice.
He'd keep us warm."
"He seemed quite nice,"
they all say.
"Wait. Oh, we'll scooch a bit. There's room for six. I'm sure we'll fit."
The six climb in and curl up tight. They yawn and say,
"Good night."
"Good night." "Sweet dreams, my friends," says Will. "Sleep tight. I'll see you in the warm spring light."
Read on and sleep well, Winooski readers.